would have happened, your mother and I would have been liable. Do you understand?
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. It was dumb.
We expect more from you, Ginny. Georgia, do you have anything to add?
Yeah. Bad Ginny.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Hey, I'm sorry about the other night. I love that you care about him. I've just been the only one looking after him for so long, Fat.
Listen. You are going to be a Randolph, and they are going to be my kids, too. And I want that more than anything.
Okay.
Why are you so happy?
She threw a rager. Like a can hardly wait American Pie rager.
Okay, and we're happy about that.
Well, I didn't screw her up too bad. She's a normal teenager. This is amazing.
Okay, if you say so.
Yeah.